Things are gonna change, and not for better. That wasn't a good idea. I'm probably gonna vomit on the camera. Hey, how are you going? I decided to start this challenge one day earlier, and I started with Lewis. Lewis O, what is it? 04191. Lewis 04191. And yeah, I'll just show you what I did. It's just on this like kind of canvas paper that I found that's prime, so it's like painting on an actual canvas. It's cool. It's A4 size. And if you have seen Lewis, or if you have spoken to him, maybe you'll be able to understand some of the symbolism that I chucked in there. It's gonna be different every time, like a different style, I guess. I might try more abstract or more literal stuff, or even like portrait sort of style stuff, paintings that is. And yeah. So yeah, this is the first painting. And oh, by the way, if you want me to do a painting for you, I've only got like 7 people on the list so far, so yeah, please don't be shy. Don't hesitate in leaving a comment below. Just say, please make a painting for me, and I'll do it. So whoever's asked so far, I've already put you guys on a list, and yeah. So anyway, guys, that's probably it for today, but I'll see you tomorrow for BLKUNK. Alright, see ya.